diagnostic. I would like to share with you my experience.
The speed camera. The speed cameras, they are good to control the traffic speed. But sometimes, you know, you don't feel too well, you know, to have many speed cameras in your way to home or away from home to work. And sometimes that camera, you know, that the speed cameras are fake. They are not working. So I would like to know if the speed cameras in my way to work is working. How can I know it? The only way to do it is what I showed with you right now. Do I even do it? The street, I have a speed camera, you will see that. If the speed camera are working, you will see a flashing LED light on my left hand. All right, the speed camera is there. When I pass, you see it? That means the speed camera are working. Just a second. All right, we are here. This is my working truck. I install here in the front sensors. I have another sensor here and another sensor over there. This sensor very well to collect the radar signals. Also, my back, I install a sensor right here. A sensor right here. You can see it. Again, another sensor right here. This sensor go, you know, when something come too close. You know, like, you know, 1 foot. Signal in the front, that mean that something is close to my truck, on my back or my front. But also, you know, I install right here this LED. This, you know, they need, you know, low current, low voltage to bright. Also, I install a ball mirror over there, and when this happens, you know, the error on the ball mirror go up a little bit. But it's easy to see, you know, the light. So, in this case, I can know if the speed camera sit on my way are working. You wanna know more, what kind of sensor I use and how I connect and I build the system? Subscribe, and I will upload, you know, another video explaining, you know, what I did. Thank you for watching Pinto Automotive Diagnostic Pro videos.